Labra Motorsport, a French GT2 team based in the northern channel port of Caen. The car has a rear-mounted engine, twin turbos, and just short of 4 litres in capacity. Lap 1. Drive. He's finished in first place. Lap 1. We'll be right back. drive there with a new lap record.